Hi, this is Francesco Bujan from vitalcoaching.com. We are talking about cheating for men, cheating situations, cheating crisis when your girlfriend or wife has been cheating on you, she has been betraying you. So, the topic for this video is what to do if your girlfriend cheats on you. The reason why I'm recording this video is because I have been coaching dozens of guys on this topic and I created a set of strategies that you can easily apply to your situation. So this is a little bit like your battle plan. It is a short ebook, about 30 pages. You can go and get it from vitalcoaching.com/cheatingformen.htm. I repeat, vitalcoaching.com/cheatingformen.htm. It is a battle plan, it is a short ebook, it will take you about 30 minutes to read it and to understand all the strategies that you have, all the choices that you can make at this specific moment when you have a crisis situation, a cheating crisis situation with your girlfriend or wife. Okay, so what I want to cover in this short video, it is simply to give you a little bit of a hint, a little bit of a preview of what you are going to read in this ebook. So the question is, what to do if your girlfriend cheats on you? Basically, it's very simple. The first thing that you have to do is to step back. Take a step back and observe really what is going on in terms of dynamics in the relationship. The first question that you can ask yourself is, would I take her back or not? Is this cheating crisis a deal breaker for a relationship or not? Okay, that's the first question to ask yourself. The second question to ask yourself is, what is her emotional reaction right now? Is she apologizing? Is she feeling sorry for what she did? Is she kind of, really coming back to you and wanting to stay with you? Or is she simply totally cold and basically is telling you that you deserve it? Okay? Depending on how she's responding emotionally, it will give you a serious hint about what is going on in her mind. And you have really to check her emotional reaction because this will tell you if your relationship still has a chance or not. Okay? So these are basically the two first questions to ask yourself. Would you give your relationship another chance? And what is she doing right now? How is she responding to that? And you have to understand that the sexual drive that we have in us sometimes is so strong. I mean, we have been programmed that way by nature, and sometimes our reasoning mind, you can act really from an instinctual point of view and sometimes do something that you regret later. So especially if you are married with this woman, especially if you have a house, children together, very often throwing away all that in an instinctual way because your girlfriend or wife did cheat on you might be something that you could regret later. So, is forgiveness an option, really, within your situation? Is it an option? Is it a possibility to, 1 month, 2 months from now, simply let go of that episode, consider that it was a mistake, she regrets it, and get back with her? This is one of the key questions that I want to help you answer when you go and get this ebook. I give you a whole set of strategies within that ebook, within that program, and I want you to go and and check it out. If you are right now in a cheating crisis with your girlfriend or wife, absolutely go and get it. It will save you really lots of time and trouble. It's only 30 pages, and basically it describes the battle plan for a cheating crisis. And again, the reason why I took the time to write this ebook is because I have been coaching guys in breakup, divorce, cheating, crisis situations already for quite a few years now. And this battle plan, in a way, summarizes everything that you need to know about a cheating crisis. And I could have wrote a whole manual, 300 pages. It will take you too much time to go through it. It's not worth it. What you need to understand are a few key points, and this is what I want to share with you in this ebook. It's called How to Get Your Power Back After She Cheats on You, and it's available at vitalcoaching.com/cheatingformen.htm. Go and get it now. Take care, and bye-bye.